Good morning, students. Today I am going to tell you about the components of sewage, which is a part of your chapter Wastewater Story in this volume 1 episode. Sewage is a liquid waste that contains mostly dirty water along with dissolved and suspended impurities. The dissolved and suspended impurities present in sewage are called pollutants or contaminants. The sewage includes wastewater from the kitchen sink, washing machine, bathrooms, wash basin, shower, toilets, and fecus, that's human excreta, from homes and other buildings. The wastewater contains food residues, cleaning agents, detergents, suspended solids, phosphates, oil waste, etc. It also includes rainwater that runs down the streets and from the rooftops of buildings during heavy rain. This rainwater carries dust and all kinds of harmful substances with it. Surface runoff water from land, gardens, and roads includes pesticide residues, fertilizers, dust, chemicals, solid or semi-solid waste which get washed into the drain water. All kinds of waste released into drains from hospitals, industries, offices, shops, schools, and factories. Industries also discharge harmful and poisonous chemical waste into the drains. So all these form a part of the sewage. Now from this we learn about the major contaminants and how they are classified. The contaminants are classified as organic impurities, which includes animal waste, urine, fruit and vegetable waste and oils. Then the inorganic impurities, which is detergents, nitrates, phosphates, phenyl, pesticides, herbicides and fertilizers. Then we have the suspended, harmful and poisonous chemicals. This is the heavy metals like lead, mercury, arsenic, etc. There are also harmful bacteria in it. These bacteria can cause waterborne diseases like cholera, diarrhea, typhoid, etc. Other microbes that are present in sewage are protozoans and viruses. Protozoan like entamoeba can cause dysentery. Hepatitis A virus can cause jaundice. Thank you.